So, over at Kansai Airport, they haven't opened my check-in area yet. So I got about, supposedly I got 2 hours to kill. Instead of opening up 3 hours before they depart, they only open up 2 hours before we depart. And of course, I gave myself an hour gap just because I wasn't sure if I was going to make the train, all this other nonsense. So I always like to get to the airport an hour early so I'm not on a rush. And I usually get a coffee. So I would have been perfect on the time. Been able to go down, get my coffee, get in line, be in line for extra 20, 30 minutes, which is not a bad thing to be up in front instead of spending over an hour in the line just because, you know, get in a little late. So I'm okay with that. Now, I gotta find out if I can get some sort of elevator to go down a floor without losing this cart. So that way, get down to the Starbucks. Oh, speak of the devil, there's that elevator right there. What's up, boss?
Hi, TV Land.
How was Japan?
Awesome.
Nice. Oh, it's all the way down there.
Oh.
Oh, here it comes now. Oh, they look full. Okay.
Adios. Y'all hit it? Yeah. Oh.
Sorry, I didn't hit the button. I was waiting for you to get
in. I pressed it.
Oh, you did? I guess safety is better.
There's no hurry.
Yes. Where are we flying to today?
I'm going to go all the way to Tucson, Arizona.
Oh, back to the stateside.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, that is a long way.
Yeah. Is this two?
Yes. Starbucks. Okay, let's get a coffee. Peppermint. Okay, I will take a caramel macchiato hot.
Ah, okay.
Medium size. Grande. Oh, they got a bunch of shumais over there. This is more like Chinese food. What the heck is European curry? Oh, there's a udon place. McDonald's, of course. Sukiya, which is the chain place. Sojibo, which looks like a pretty good, darn good restaurant with traditional Japanese food. Then they got a food court. Okay. Where the heck is the food court? European curry. What the heck is European curry? Oh, this is the food court. Wow. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Man, if I want to buy some more noodles, I can do that here, I think. Sukiya. Actually, this is more like a pharmacy, not a noodle shop. Probably can do it at Larson's. Lawson's, I mean. Damn. That is a real big drugstore. Well, I can load up on some more noodles, guys. We got all four cashiers, but man, this thing is moving slow. Yeah, these are all the different kinds of ramens they have, but I have no idea what they all are. I've tried a bunch of these. No, I haven't tried a bunch of those. Tongarashi. I bought another one of those. I mean, these are thick noodles. I don't like thick noodles. I don't even want to try it. This looks like thick noodles too. This is definitely thick noodles there. This one's not quite as thick. And based on this guy who's stirring the big stick, I feel like this is one of those fresh broth, spend a lot of time making the broth type soups. And so I'll give it a chance and hope that it tastes good. And then I'm not sure what Dan Dan noodles are. This is a traditional favorite of mine, the cup of tempura soba. Yeah, little baby, baby cup of noodle, baby cup of noodle. See, I don't like tofu, so that by the time you take away the fat noodles and you take away tofu, which I don't like, then there's a lot I don't like. I think this is the same thing as these green one. That's the soba that I bought the other day, which is a different brand. It looks like the same brand, but just a different color, but it's incorrect. There's another one like this that's green with the tempura. And it's really the same thing, it's just two different companies. UFO! I don't know what UFO is. This looks like the same thing, it's just a different size. This one's heavier, this one's lighter. It's the same exact picture. Sorry, guys. Yeah, it's the same exact thing, it's just different size. This one I've had before, it's all right, it's a little spicy. I'll pick up more of these because my girl likes them. Yeah, they have only two left anyway, so. Okay, we'll try one of these. I don't know what this is. We'll get two, one for me and one for my girl. Mushroom? I don't know if she likes mushroom, but I'll try one. Oh, where's my coffee going? Thank you. This coffee's a little weak. Is this a disposable camera? It is a disposable camera. It's 1800 yen. About $10, $11. A little pricey, huh? I got a bunch of those. I don't really need any more. Stop buying more. I got enough. Yeah, the problem with those is they're so bulky. How much is that one? $235. $0.70 more and get a bigger one. His individual sizes are much better. Yeah, let's get these smaller instead of this big one. It'll be easier to fit into my bag. I think the soba is still the same thing. Okay, let's try one of these meat sticks. They don't look like the same color like back home, but let's give it a try. See, being cheap, I don't want to buy this whole big old bag for $2.25. Okay, let's get that one. I'll serve it. during my party. What do I do with my coffee, guys? Look at this ketchup hot dog that already has pre-poured ketchup and mustard on it. That's what I wanted yesterday, but I couldn't find it. I don't really feel like it today. Shit, man, it's so cheap. Less than a dollar. Crispy crepe cookies. Those look actually look pretty good. $1.55. Problem is they'll all be broken by the time I get them home. They actually look pretty good though. Okay, this is way more than I'm going to be able to carry. My buddy Kato Kato gave me these. They weren't that good. They're too hard instead of light and crispy. The flavor was okay, but not great. It was just average at best. Oops, sorry. Ooh, chocolate roll cake. That looks pretty good, actually. I'm just not hungry for that right now. Hello. Thank you.
らっしゃいませ。
Okay guys, let's go back upstairs to the fourth floor, see if we can stay in line for the check-in. I got my coffee already, so. Thank you.
So I had people.
So they got the specialty Been There cup series. The funny thing is they sell all the cups in this location at the airport. So you actually don't have to go to these places. You just collect the cups and say you went to all these places. You see, they have them all here. You don't necessarily have to go there. Grab a soda because at some point when I check in, I gotta go through immigration customs and I don't really need. Alright, can't have beverages when I go through. So funny how very few, like, they don't like to put Coke Zero in the vending machines. The whole concept in Thailand and the Philippines and Japan, they don't like to sell zero calorie drinks. If you're gonna buy a drink, it's gonna have flavor and sugar and all that other crap. Very interesting. Okay, I have to go to, I think, G, but I'm really early. I'm surprised how empty this airport is today. What day of the week is today? Today is Saturday? I can't remember. Saturday? Or is it today Sunday? Airport's busy, or airport's empty today, I tell you. So I bought the prepaid SIM card, you remember, earlier on this trip? It said 5 days, but it really is. They're counting the day you started as one of the days, and it's not a full 24 hours. So, like, I started it at like 4 p.m., 3:30 p.m. on the first day I arrived, and in less than four and a half days, it stopped working. That tells you right away that it's not a full 24-hour cycle. It's not a full 5 days. I ended up just getting like a little bit less than 4.5 days. June Airlines.
Yeah.
No.
The bread of the counter G. Oh. But the check-in start time is 2 p.m.
2 p.m. Okay, great. Thank you. Boy, I can't believe they're starting. They're literally starting exactly 2 hours before we depart. That's pretty quick turnaround. And it's only 12 something right now. You know what? I don't need to look at the clock. Got cell phone here. So it's 12:44, so we got about an hour to kill. I mean, I could go to the food court. I'm not really that hungry right now. I don't want to go to the food court right now. Let's go walk around and drink some more coffee. Here, I'll show you guys what I'm looking at here. Thank you. This pork or beef stick. I don't know if it's pork or beef or what it is. It's definitely different than the States. Yeah. It's okay eating one time, but I probably won't eat it ever again. Okay guys, there's not really much to see around here, so I'll let you guys go, and once I get checked in, I will see you guys back on the other side of the terminal.